over there to the right. Large island. Quite a mystery.
What island is it?
Most call it Shiptrap Island. Ironic name, isn't it?
Can't seem to see it.
I've seen you kill a moving moose through 400 yards of brown bush, yet you can't see 4 miles through the moonless night.
Nor 4 yards, eh?
Don't worry. It'll be light enough in Rio. We should be there in a few days. I hope the guns have arrived from Purdy's. There should be some good hunting in the Amazon. Good sport, hunting.
Best sport in the world.
Well, for the hunter.
Who cares how the animal feels?
Well, probably the animal.
Pistol shot?
Don't be alarmed. I've fallen off the yacht and lost. My name is Zinger Rainsford, and I'm from New York City. Fallen off the yacht and very hungry.
It's a pleasure to have you here, Mr. Rainsford. I'm General Zero. This is Ivan. He's incredibly strong, but deaf and stupid.
Is he Russian?
No. Actually, he's Cossack, as am I. Probably shouldn't be talking here, but if you want a place with food, warm clothes, and a shelter, you can just follow Ivan. I'll show you the way. And about to eat supper, since I have the honor of you being here, I can wait.
You might be surprised that I recognize Mr. Rainsford, but I've read every book there is on hunting.
We have some wonderful trophy heads here, General. The buffalo is the largest. Always thought they were the most dangerous game.
That, sir, is where you're wrong.
There's a big game here?
Not naturally, of course. I have it shipped into the island.
Who have you imported? Tigers?
Tigers bore me. I live for danger.
For what game?
I'll tell you, and you will be amused. I begin to ask myself, why did the hunt no longer fascinate me? I often hear in America that men go insane when they give up the thing they've been doing their whole life.
Yes, that's so.
Now, I had no intention on going insane.
No doubt, General.
Hunting has ceased to be a sport for me. I've always gotten my quarry. There's no greater perfection. No animal has stood a chance with me anymore. And that is certain. Instinct had no match for reason. It came to me as an inspiration of what I had to do.
Which was?
I had to create a new animal to hunt.
A new animal? You gotta be joking.
I've never joked about hunting. I found a new animal, so I bought this island, built this house, and here I do the hunting. This island is perfect for what I love to do. There are jungles, hills, and swamps.
But the animals there off?
Oh, it supplies me with the most exciting hunting in the world. Nothing else compares with it.
Shoot down men for sport?
I treat all my visitors with extreme consideration. They get plenty of exercise and food. You shall see tomorrow.
What do you mean?
Well, visit my training school in the cellar. It's a game, you see. I give the man plenty of food, an excellent hunting knife, and hunting clothes, and 3 hours to hide. I arm myself with the smallest pistol I can find. And if he evades for 3 days, he wins.
What if he refuses to hunt?
Well, I'll give them to Ivan.
Okay, suppose they win.
To this date, I haven't lost. Won, though, almost won, but I had to release the dogs.
I'm worried, Mr. Rainsford. Last night's hunt was not good nor fun.
I wish to leave this island at once.
At once? You've just gotten here. We haven't even hunted yet.
I wish to go today.
It's up to you. May I remind you, my hunt is more fun than Ivan's.
No, General, I would not hunt.
Have I not told you I've always mean what I say about hunting? This will be fun. Me against you.
You don't mean you would...
Oh. Good one, Rainsford. Not many people know how to make a trap like that.
Rainsford, how in God's name did you get in here?
Swam. I found it quicker than walking through the jungle.
Well, congratulations. You've won the game.
Still, it beats the bay. Get ready, General Zaroff.
I see. One of us will serve meal to the hounds, the other one gets to sleep in this fine bed.